You're through to your garage. You, it's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video. In this video it's going to be basically my experience in a bad spot, which is kind of just full of cheaters basically. And then at the end I end up fighting a guy. You'll see the outcome. I hope you enjoy it.
Nice.
Oh,
I just
shit.
Heard you go, I hit mark with him. I got him.
No.
I hear it, bro.
Oh, of course I'm losing God mode.
Not him.
Ah.
Yo, he sniped me out.
I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
Oh shoot, with what? Just sniper?
That was disgusting, bro. Oh my god.
Yeah, he's definitely glitching then. You can't snipe somebody out of a Kunjali, legit, right?
Now he's hit on a roof, bro, like, come on.
Okay, the one coming up right now?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he's God mode. For sure. Yeah, I'll be still here. He still missed. I'm literally standing in every lobby we have had someone in God mode so far. This girl, I just gotta atomize him one time. Yo, Tank, I believe in you, bro. Yeah, everybody's God mode. All three of these guys are God mode.
Nah, it would if you're getting a CEO, but there's none available.
There's another guy who started a job and tried it, but... yeah, keep running away from it.
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Because nobody really has the skills to fight.
Yeah.
I just want to go God mode.
Look at this weird gameplay, dude.
This is so much cancer that I can feel the tumor growing on my back. And it's way down heavy on me, and it's not okay.
Hey, Hey y'all, come look at this.
This is Sparta!
So just so you guys know, I'm not really a 1v1 player, but when I see people abusing glitches like this, it just makes me want to have a fight and see how they really are. See what skills they've really got, you know? So this is how it went anyway. Yo, I had a feeling this type of shit would happen, but anyway, the next clip's the next day.
I'm joking! Stop!
It's kind of sad that we've got to put up with this type of gameplay in a billionaire company who just don't give a shit about the game, basically.
Three-zero, cry.
Yo, if anybody watching actually plays like this and you subscribe to me, can you kindly unsubscribe, please? Also, if anybody's wondering how to disable a God Mode player, you basically have to start Headhunter up, which is the CEO menu, and you've got to get a Kinjali and just run them over like I did here. 9 times out of 10, the player's going to probably leave the session, come back and get back in God Mode, so we're never going to win, basically. I think Rockstar needs to fix this as soon as possible.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? I can get it scrambled for a minute.
So in this lobby, I kept coming across a barcode player who's constantly in god mode. So this time I just said to him, go 1v1. And basically he left the lobby, I was guessing, to invite me back, which is exactly what he did. Also, if you are watching still at this part of the video, I do really appreciate you. You are a real one. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting weapons.